Hi guys, this is Irina, and in this video I'd like to teach you how to pronounce the consonant D in Russian. It is the fifth letter of Russian alphabet. Let's listen to the letter and to the sound that it has.
D, D, D.
Okay, now as usual, let's look at the syllables with today's letter plus one of the vowels.
Da. Дама, дата, продажа, молодая. Д. Улан-Удэ, Дэвид. Ди. Дискотека, диск, люди, диплом. До. Помидоры, дом, худо, сдоба. Ду. Дума, пойду. Продувать. Ды. Дым. Дыня. Плоды. Дыра. Дю. Дюйм. Дюшес. Дя. Дядя. Проведя. Уведя. Де. День. Десна. Надежда. Штрудель. Дё. Дёготь. Пойдем, перейдем.
And the last step we should do to master the pronunciation of the letter D is looking randomly at more words with it. Please repeat after me.
Дьякон, здравствуйте, здоровье, дупло, день, дверь, подвал, подделка, плод, продукт, огород.
Very good, guys. By the way, it was the fourth consonant that you learned. Now you know how to pronounce 10 vowels and 4 consonants. Congratulations! In the following lessons, we'll continue mastering the Russian alphabet, so please be ready. Don't forget that if you have any questions that you would like to ask, don't hesitate to do so using the comment section below this video. Take care, bye for now, пока-пока!